you doing? I just wanted to know. It's
your girl,
Jenna, and today's video is slime collection! So let's get started.
I have 10 slimes and I'm gonna show you guys which is close to me. So I have this white glue slime. I really don't like changing colors sometimes, so it's like pretty cool that it's just white. It's a little bit sticky, I haven't played with it in a very long time. As you can see, it's going on my hands. It's kind of a lot sticky. But it's white, it can stretch pretty much, like pretty long. Whoa, you see that? I've been with it in a very long time. That's why it's sticking all over my hands. Let's get all the slime off of my hands so I can show you guys the other ones. Too. But it's not as hard as the last one. Now this one is the next soft. And you can stretch this a little hard, but not as hard as the glow-in-the-dark ones. See, it stretches so long. It does smooth out like butter. The last one I'm going to show you guys is this confetti form. It's kind of a disgusting color. This is what it looks like. And all the confetti's in it. Tiny bit sticky like the other ones. And sometimes the confetti will go on your hands, but you can just take it off. See, it stretches good. And this was supposed to be clear slime. Yeah, and it turned to this disgusting slime color. So good slime, though.
So those were all the slimes. That concludes this video. Thank you guys for watching it. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Give it a big thumbs up. Comment down below. And don't forget to subscribe.